Hey, what's up? This is Troy Sivan, and I'm in New York City at the moment. I'm playing a special secret show with Vivo later today. And when I started my tour like 2 weeks ago, I decided randomly to paint my nails for the first show, and then I painted them a different color for the second show, and it's just kind of become a thing. And now, for the first time ever, I'm about to get them professionally done so they won't look all gross and horrible. They're actually gonna look pretty cool. So I'm really excited. Let's go. Only fools do what I do. Hi, how's it going? Hello. I'm Troy.
I'm Flurry.
Nice to meet you.
Meet you.
I'm really excited about this. I've never actually had my nails professionally done before. Don't particularly like the feeling of my nails being filed.
Okay.
Kind of like it gives me the shivers, but I don't mind. I'm willing to do whatever it takes.
I'll be very gentle.
Yeah. I like these colors, You know? And maybe, I don't know if you want to do some like little houses or something.
I would love to do some little houses.
Okay, cool. I am so shaky. Like, this is my worst nightmare. Doing your job, I would be literally the worst person in the world to do it. So, good luck.
All right, well, you do the singing and I'll do the nails.
All right, cool. I bite my nails, but very occasionally. Like, this is going to freak me out. I still want it all. Only
fools fall for you. Only fools. I know, I'm almost done.
So I came out when I was 15, right? Before that, I was always really, really scared to do anything stereotypically like feminine or whatever. Mm-hmm. And so every day I push myself to be a little bit more of like the person that I really, really want to be. And so painting my nails was like a big step for me, actually.
That's amazing.
Yeah.
What advice would you give to like a fan that's struggling with talking to their parents about it?
Spend a lot of time with yourself. You know, spend a lot of time reading up online. I turned to online when I didn't know who else to turn to. So yeah, I would say turn to online and then wait until you feel like you're ready and the environment's safe. And then I guess if you want to, you should tell people. Fools fall, only
fools do what I do, only fools. Why did you end up choosing the color blue?
What, for the artwork?
For the artwork, for the name.
So first of all, it's just always been my favorite color, but I feel like it's such a like happy, sad color. I try and write a lot of happy, sad music, like music that makes you feel nostalgic, which nostalgia to me is like a mixture of happiness and sadness put together, you know?
Now I'm gonna start working in the houses.
What's the tin foil for?
This is gonna be like my little palette, so I can mix the colors on it.
You could like, oh, cute, it's got a door.
Putting a door on the house.
It's a house for ants.
Mm-hmm. I think even ants might be too big for this one.
So I can touch it?
You can touch it.
Wow. This is insane, by the way. So, so, so cool.
I'm so glad you like it.
Thank you so much. I'm so
You're
obsessed
welcome.
With them. You're the best.
I'm so glad you love them.